If you're looking to build real-time data into your Power BI dashboards, one of the very common applications and APIs that people are using to manage the streams of data is PubNub. Now, this is often used for things like the Internet of Things, if you're taking data from sensors or from devices, and you want to pipe it around between your applications. It's a very common platform for people to build those on top of. And we've provided an integration that allows you to take streams of data from PubNub and publish them into your Power BI dashboards into real-time visualizations. They have some really, really great sample data streams as well that you can use to just try this out and get started. Things like Twitter messages, and they've got some simulated feeds for things like sensor networks. I'm going to start off with this one that gives you some simulations of sensors that might be out in the field using IoT devices or what have you. You'll see at the bottom there's a set of code that you can use to get set up. You create kind of subscriptions and channels that have those feeds of data. And those are what we connect to in Power BI. So if I have a new dashboard, or if I want to embed this into an existing dashboard as well, I can do just the same thing. I can start off by hitting this Add Tile button. And you'll see an option to connect to custom streaming real-time data. You start off by creating a new streaming data set as well. And you can either do this using the Power BI API or using PubNub. And that's what we're going to choose here. We need to give it a name, so this is going to kind of be our sensor data. And then we need to fill in the subscription key and channel name for the PubNub subscription. I'm going to take this from the sample, so we've got the subscription key here without any quotes. And the channel name is here in their code as well, PubNub Sensor Network. So these would obviously be unique to your own application if you were building building one of these for real. You'd have an authorization key as well if you set that up to be a secure connection. So now I can see the fields that are available in that streaming data set. It's connected out to that PubNub feed, and it's showing me the different fields that are within that. I can see the JSON format as well, and it gives me some of that sample data within here too. Gives you an idea of what's coming back. I'm actually just going to create that as is. Don't need to make any changes there. And you can see now that streaming data set has been created. I can go and edit it if I need to, but I'm actually just going to go back to the dashboard and add a new tile based on that. So I go through the same steps to go to the custom streaming tile. And now I can see here's that sensor data data set that I'd already created. So now I can choose how I want to visualize this. So I could just create a card, which would just give me a single value. I can choose bar or column charts or gauges. One of the most common ways of visualizing this kind of streaming data would be using a line chart. And now I choose which values, which fields within that data set I want to bind to the axis, to the legend, and to the different values within my line chart. Because my values are all coming through as separate measures, effectively, or separate values within this, I'm going to add them all as four different values. And you'll see that'll come through as four different lines onto the line chart. Now I've got some control over how I want to show this data, how many minutes worth of data or seconds or hours I want to pull up. So I'm actually just going to use the last 10 seconds. This will move fairly quickly. And then I can give it a title if I want to. This could be real-time data, just as with any other tile in my dashboard. And like I said, I've now got a real-time streaming piece of data or feed of data dropped into this Power BI dashboard, subscribing and consuming that data out of PubNub. And this could be used just alongside any other dashboard. Just come and choose the pin icon and then select the one that you want to pin it to. Let's add this to our worldwide sales dashboard. And now when I come over there, I'll see that streaming data just alongside everything else here in my dashboard. So I can resize this, make this part of the dashboard just alongside all of my other tiles. A really, really simple way to bring in both streaming data and data that comes from your other sources into a single place so you can view all of those things together. And PubNub's a really great platform for this sort of thing in that it makes it very simple for you to publish those streams of real-time data to then consume through Power BI or through any other application. Really, really simple to get started and to build these kind of real-time dashboards.